قم بنا وانظر لآيات الجمال، قم بنا وانظر لآيات الجمال.
الطبراني he said من علامة الساعة أن يكون الغزو صياحا ونداء. One of the signs of the end of time is that jihad becomes shouting and just calling out names. You know, down with Israel, down with Russia. Well, what? Then what? You go home and have your TV dinner and watch the 8 o'clock news, watch them showing pictures of you saying down with... What kind of people is that? It's pathetic. It's pathetic. We're not people of slogan. The Prophet didn't even like people to raise their voices in jihad. When they went on jihad, they used to start raising their voices. They get excited, saying, لا حول ولا قوة. He said, خففوا أصواتكم فإنكم لا تدعون أصم. Lower your voices. You're not calling some deaf Lord. Now, if you're saying down with Israel, who are you saying it to? Who are you saying it to? I mean, these are just ways of people getting this cathartic experience. Like they go home, they feel, Alhamdulillah, boy, we really let him have it today, didn't we? We really told him where it was at, what's happening. Allahu Akbar. They're just saying, look at these people. What kind of people are that? Who can respect those people?
An old lady can go to a sit-in, you know, demonstrations. Anybody can demonstrate.
I mean, we're like Abu Abdullah when he left Granada and he weeps. There's a place there, it's called the weeping place of the Moor. And his mother, she said to go ahead, weep like some old woman after you didn't defend it like a man. Yeah. And this is what we've become, like old women, weeping. We weep over Bosnia, we weep over this, we weep over that. No, we have to become men, not old women that just, all we have is tears to shed, and not other things more precious.
Subhanallah. والحمد لله والله.